everybody, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I'm not feeling really well today, but I just really wanted to get on here and show you guys what the babies are wearing for Theme Thursday. So what you are looking at now is our nursery bunny rabbit. So this bunny rabbit is very, very old. It's practically grown up with me. I have had it as long as I can remember. So this is our nursery bunny rabbit. And I'm going to say that he's at least 18 years old, if not more. So if you haven't already guessed the theme, this week's Theme Thursday theme is bunny rabbits. So now we're going to show you a time lapse of the babies getting ready for Theme Thursday. So now it is time to show you all what these babies are wearing. So I'm going to start with Gracie. So she is wearing this cute little hair clip. I got the hair clip with bunny ears from Cotton On Kids. So now moving down to what she's wearing. So Gracie is wearing a sleeper and it is so, so cute on her. This is the very first time she's worn this outfit. And we have a bunny up near her arm there. Now moving on to Pebbles. Now most of you have probably already seen this outfit because it's the one that she arrived with. So this sleeper has a couple of carrots. So there's the first carrot and then here's the second carrot. And then if we move over here to the pocket, there's a little bunny poking out. I'm just going to move Pebbles out the way so we can have a look at what Paris is wearing. So Paris is wearing this cute little sleeping bag thing. As you guys can see, it turns into a sleeping bag and it says, "Let's cuddle." And then on the other side, it has a cute bunny rabbit. And now let's look at the bunny. The bunny has some extra bunny ears. There's a little bit of bling there. I think this rabbit just looks so cute with that clip. So the reason that I put the bunny ear clip on the bunny's head was because Gracie already had a pair and Paris and Pebbles, their hair just was not suitable for the bunny clip. It would get stuck and then their hair would be ripped out and that would be awful. Gracie has a bit of thicker hair and not so soft, so it's not likely to get damaged from a clip, but I still do have to be careful. So that is all for Theme Thursday, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Over to you, Eva.
Give me thumbs up. That guy.